So we're out in the rice field right now looking for birds. Every fall and winter we get a huge migration of waterfowl coming from as far away as Alaska and Western Canada. Ducks, geese, cranes, it's beautiful. One of the things I'm most proud of as a rice farmer in California is the focus on conservation and repurposing farmland to be wetland and to be a place of rest and a home for these animals as they pass through.